My name is Rumila Vallejo. I am from Universidad Técnica Particular de Loja in Ecuador. In this opportunity, talk about open innovation and social construction, roots of energy sustainability, contributions for Theoretical Foundation. My supervisor is Dr. Maria Soledad Ramirez and Maria Jose Rodriguez. Abstract. The access we have to the internet to share knowledge is a valuable asset for institution, and in a particular high education institution, achieve a sense of innovation development. In this context, MOOC are an important trend toward educational environment and social innovation. This is why it's important to verify the variables involved in the social construction of learning in this type of course. The characteristics and needs and modern society, the new educational models which process and direct to self-learning, the management and use of information, providing the use of awards to support collective growth. In recent years, MOOC do not align with course content nor instruction, but other students and knowledge. These have been carried out with great success. The MOOC opened a door to retransform the teacher-learned interactions as have been until now, and especially the relations the pupils themselves, because now build collaborative their learning. Therefore, build sociality learning through MOOCs involves demonstrations, significant learning, and prudent through MOOC learning assessment. This study might lead to future research, a strange practice for the social construction of learning in MOOCs. It may also to propose new that promote social learning, determine what activities can increase the likelihood of success in the social construction of learning. The aim of the board is to identify from Theoretical Foundation relevant information about the social construction of learning that arises from the MOOC in the order to justify a method to organize a learning assessment social. On the other hand, this work plays in the context of the binational project laboratory for intelligent energy management, training, sustainability, and technology, with funds from the Energy Sustainability Fund, CONACYT-CNR, where they developed and moved 10 implement in Mexico. Laboratory, among other things, promotes the formation of talent related to the energy sector and the conversion of talent to support implement two MOOCs as entitled New Electric Industry. Participating institutions with the projects look for the generation of education content that massifies and democratizes access to information from the concept of energy. It is efficient use by applying innovative education technicals that transform traditional learning models. Construct. The constructs that guide this work are open innovation in education. Innovation is to change, and this seems internet changes the way we produce, publish, and public information. Open innovation has become the umbrella that covers, connects, and integrates a range of activities where academics and professionals rethink the design of innovation strategies in network work with interest in basic skill, collaboration, and internet. In the world of innovation, collaboration becomes key factor that adds an orientation to generate links with open innovation teams. in managing open innovation skills required by a professional will lead to the generation of new knowledge, reliability, and mutual commitment with the team. Work teams, academics, and professionals involved in this field routine, design of innovation strategies where basic skills combined, collaboration, and internet. Consequently, the development of skills to work with genuine collaborative approach give prominence to the value itself is already open innovation. Two, the social construction of learning is inbound. Thinking about how to facilitate the social construction of learning leads to amical review of the elements that should be harmonical involved in educational process. Because the time period reading which runs a book is relatively short, it's not easy to promote communicative spirit. However, authentic learning student overshifts allocation and transpiration, direction and generate to extend that efficient of teaching methods, evaluation system, and construction of learning. Three, assessment of social learning. This issue of assessment of learning is essential to be addressed when we talk about education process. In this sense, that's relative to learn more that facilitate learning itself. Methodology, a previous step to make to work was to carry out additional experience through the literature to identify existing secondary studies in the field. The inclusion criteria were, it's here, the exclusion criteria were, for example, publishing event when they have the social construction of learning to books and do not show information for strategies or activities to carry out communication and interaction, for example. Conclusions. This paper provides evidence for theoretical foundation on open innovation in education through to use MOOC and how from collaboration and direction it is participants there is the social construction of learning and possibly an evaluation. An open innovation strategy with long-term visions requires a comprehensive intervention for where the company and academia join force, especially its human talent and allow innovation for sustainability. In this specific case, sustainability issues energy. Participants of massive online course, MOOC, can be considered first and foremost builders of knowledge and generating social learning rather than mere recipients of knowledge. MOOCs may promote the interactive dialogue which facilitates cognitive group to share knowledge and willing learning. Some reference? Thanks. Thank you so much for me for giving me the opportunity to share my work and learn of the valuable experience of all those who are gathered here in Salamanca. Thank you.